know what this was right here. Maybe. See that? See all that silt in there and shit? That must have been all full of water. See, that's the old trail system right through there. See it? So this is a brand new trail. That's why it's kind of rough, but it's pretty good. I like it, all right. I think they can open the old one back up at any time, you know, it's right there again. Oh, I see, look at this whole thing, fucking... I think it used to go right through here, it's gone. Wow, they put a big tree, see that big tree right there? Yeah, that might be a landowner changed it, maybe. I didn't realize the last time I came through here that this is all floodland right here. This is all fucked up from the flood. I didn't even really pay attention last time. Not right here, I didn't. Well, I mean, I don't know. So, I mean, looking around on the ground to my right, you can see it's all washed up shit from the from that brook that is now almost empty. I mean, look at over here. They cleaned it all up, the whole trails. You can see where they moved all the trees and shit off to the side. It's crazy. Eh, say that again, eh? I don't know. Ken worked on the other side, I think, where he went. I don't know. They had a whole crew up here working for fucking 2 weeks. This right here is beautiful. It's like an old snowmobile trail. I love it right here. I love it. bull air